Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. A couple of weeks ago, we posted the charging compatibility test of the 10th generation of iPad. It changed the connector from Lightning to USB-C and cannot support the second generation of Apple Pencil. So if you need to buy the first generation of Apple Pencil, this adapter will be inside the package. Today we are going to talk about this USB-C to Apple Pencil adapter to see what it looks like inside this little gadget. The front of the box is a classic appearance of Apple products. Some specs info are printed on one side, model is A2869. And it can support Apple Pencil 1st generation with iPad 10th generation. The product names in different languages are printed on the bag. Tear off the sealing strip and take them all out. There are some documents and the adapter itself. It adopts a classic white glossy design with curved edges. The lightning port is on the circle pattern side. The A2869 China and Apple are on the edge of the lightning port. And the USB-C connector is on the other side. The size of this adapter is about 32 by 11.5 by 5.8mm. And the weight is only about 2.4 grams. Next, let's use the cutting machine to cut it off and see what's the internal components. As you can see, it's nicely soldered together by different small parts to insulate the PCB. That's why we still need to use the cutting machine to take it apart. Oops. Use the spudger to pry along the gap. Slowly remove the metal sleeve. We can finally see the neat and beautiful PCB inside. There are two large chips on this side. The rest of the chips are on the other side. The largest chip is actually a USB Type-C controller from Infineon CC-G3 series, which adopts 42-CSP package. And the chip next to it is a custom chip from NXP for Apple, which is used to verify Apple certified products. It's actually the same one as iPhone 7 charging IC. This chip is above the custom chip marked with S9BH. Flip to the back, we have a chip marked with AANI. And this is a chip marked with 3CD. Here are the USB-C pins, and the lightning pins are plated with gold. Well, that's all components of this USB-C to Apple Pencil adapter. After taking it apart, we found it's a pretty compact gadget with nice insulation measures. And it's more well-made than most of the similar products we've seen. But for those who bought the iPad 2022, it's still very inconvenient. We hope Apple can solve this problem in future iPad models. Okay, that's all for today's video. Feel free to click the corners to check out other Apple-related products. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!